we're really thinking about aging populations and the activities of daily life.
Millions of people around the country, around the world, having issues standing up and sitting down on just chairs and couches. And it may seem like a small part of human life, but people who are mobile really don't really notice how big of an issue this is for many people.
How can we try to alleviate some of those difficulties?
I'm Kalia Barrow.
I'm Ruby Batbaatar.
And together we invented Pneu-Strength,
an inflating cushion that helps people stand up and sit down.
Very early on, we thought inflatable. It's lightweight, it's versatile.
This is something that different people with different weights, different body sizes and shapes could use.
So Pneu-Strength is to be installed ahead of time in the user's favorite chair or couch. The deflated cushion is placed on the seat of the couch.
A part of that unit goes under the chairs so that the weight of that compressor unit is held stable under the ground. When they decide that they want to stand up, they'll hold onto the handles, press the button which starts the compressor, and it will start inflating air into the cushion.
The air compressor will begin to gradually inflate the cushion. It will start with inflating the two side barriers to ensure the user does not fall from one side or the other. So the user will be raised to a nearly standing position. The number of Americans aged 65 and older is projected to more than double, from 46 million today to over 98 million in 2050.
We want all those people to be independent and happy, performing the daily task of standing up and sitting down.
Peace of mind for the caregivers and families